Hi, I'm Jayla Finzley with your main news. Tonight during halftime of the football game, the top five queen candidates will select a rose to find out who is homecoming queen. Make sure not to miss it and to come cheer on the team and the queen candidates. This year's homecoming dance, Disco Fever, will take place tomorrow evening in the cafetorium from 6 to 10 p.m. All outside dates must be no older than 20 and have a completed date form and a photo ID to attend. Please read page 73 of the handbook for formal dress code rules. ICU morning in Mr. Krieger's room and ICU lunch in the media center is available for any and all students who need additional help with any subject. Let's get those missing assignments turned in, and everyone have a great time at homecoming and make sure to be safe.
Today I'm here with
Devontae Smith
and Jayla Finzley.
Are you guys so excited for homecoming?
Yes.
I'm ecstatic.
What is your guys' favorite song?
The Wobble.
Could you demonstrate that?
Of course.
Baby wobble, baby wobble, yeah. Wobble,
baby wobble, baby wobble, baby wobble, yeah. JC Braddock, 9th grade.
Are you attending homecoming this year?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
What are you most excited for?
The chips.
Thank you.
My name is Nicholas Norris. I'm a senior.
Are you attending homecoming this year?
Yes, I am.
Where are you going to eat at before homecoming?
Red Lobster.
Thank you.
Casey Shrunk, senior.
How do you feel that it's your last homecoming?
I'm ready. I'm very sad, though.
How are you going to make the most out of your last homecoming?
I'm going to dance as much as I can. I'm going to sing along.
Thank you, Casey.
You're welcome.
Jasmine Gonzalez, and I'm a junior.
Are you attending homecoming?
I am attending homecoming.
What are you most excited for about homecoming?
I'm really excited for the theme.
Are you going to be matching the theme?
Of course I'm matching the theme.
Thank you.
Sean Kaysen, and I'm in 9th grade.
What are you most looking forward to about homecoming?
To be with my friends.
Thank you.
Caleb Lyons in 9th grade.
Are you attending homecoming?
Yes.
What are you most excited for homecoming this year?
To hang out with my friends.
Thank you.
Ma, my name is Cairo, and I am in 10th grade.
Are you attending homecoming?
Yeah.
Are you so excited?
Yeah.
What are you most excited for?
I am excited to dance.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm Andres Alvarez. I'm senior.
What song are you most excited to hear at homecoming?
I will say Animals of Maroon 5.
Could you sing that for me?
Nathan Glonia, senior.
Are you attending homecoming this year?
I am.
What are you most excited for homecoming?
I'm honestly most excited for pictures, and I'm going to go out to eat before.
Where are you going?
Applebee's.
What are you getting from Applebee's?
Among me, some buffalo wings.
Sounds good.
Kaylee Mumford, 9th grade.
Are you attending homecoming this year?
Yes, I am.
What are you most excited for about homecoming?
I'm most excited to hang out with my friends in a safe environment.
Thank you.
I'm Campbell Kropka, and I'm a senior.
How do you feel that it's your last homecoming?
I'm excited, but I'm really sad. I'm going to miss it.
How are you going to make the most out of your last homecoming?
Well, I'm going to dance like no one's watching and have fun with my friends like I always do.
Thank you, Campbell.
Xavier Lenz, I'm in 9th grade.
Are you attending homecoming?
Yes, I am.
What are you most excited for homecoming?
Probably to see all my friends and to see who gets homecoming king and homecoming queen.
Can you show me your favorite disco dance move?
All right.
Yeah.
Xavier Santana, 9th grade.
Are you attending homecoming?
Yeah.
How excited are you?
Not excited at all.
What are you looking forward to?
The ladies.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Rowan with your sports. Our football team suffered a loss on the road at River last Friday, 41-20, with touchdowns coming from Michael Marshall, Ja'Kai III, and Avery Jackson. Tonight, the Dogs take on Bellsville Blue Devils at home for our homecoming game. The theme is disco. Come support. The volleyball team suffered a loss against River, but picked up a W against St. John's. Captain Marky McCormick recently got her 500th assist. Make sure to congratulate her. Our cross-country team ran at Buckeye Local on Wednesday, September 27th. This is Rowan again with your weather. Friday is partly sunny with a low of 57 and a high of 74. Saturday is sunny with a low of 55 and a high of 77. Sunny day is a low of 54 and a high of 78. Here is this week's weather pun. I received a message from the sun. It was enlightening.
Hi, I'm Brody with your lunch. Today we'll be having Pizza Express pizza with broccoli, carrots, and a banana. Have a great weekend, Bridgeport.
Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast, moon is breaking through her hair. She's heading for something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants.
Hello. State your name and your grade.
I'm a hobo, and I haven't been to school in 50 years.
Are you excited for homecoming?
Are there gonna be chips?
Yeah.
Then I think you know.
Why are you here right now?
So they give me the trash at the end of the day.
Testing, testing, testing.
My name is Hayden Mahar. I'm a senior.
Are you going to homecoming this year?
Nope.
Okay. One. Ready? State your name and your grade.
Nathan Galonia and grade 12.
What are you going to get from Applebee's?
I'm going to go get me some buffalo wings.
I am not attending homecoming because I don't like the way you people dance.
One. I'm here with?
Bobby Flo.
I heard that you're a good wrestler.
Yeah, that's true.
Could you wrestle Wani for the camera, please? State your name and your grade.
My name is Nicholas Norris. I'm a senior.
Are you attending homecoming this year?
Yes, I am.
Where are you going to eat at before homecoming?
Red Lobster.
Thank you. State your name and your grade. Do you have a name? They see me rolling,
they hating. I'm Campbell Kropka, and I'm a senior.
How are you going to make the most of your last homecoming?
Well, I plan to do what I always do, which is party like no one's watching and have a lot of fun with my friends.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. What's your name and your grade?
My name is Daniel Goff, and I'm a junior.
Are you going to homecoming?
Yes, I am. I got the most beautiful date in the
world. Wait till my second question. Just say yes.
With my friends, what I do always.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Campbell Kropka. I just got rejected. Hi, Law. You excited for homecoming?
I can't wait.
What song are you looking forward to hearing?
I don't really be busting it down anymore. I'm kind of retired, but I just like some tunes.
He likes some tunes. That's what we look for here at WBHS, some tunes.